Dios, muchas gracias por todo, patrona. Y a Chepe, a la patrona. No, muchas gracias, ya sabes. Ánimo. No, muchas gracias, patrón.
¿Dónde
está el bucket de ice, mi abuelo? Ah, yo la conozco. Ánimo y a festejar. Gracias a Dios. Es todo, patrón, es todo. Chínguese una por mí. Ay, 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 nada más dos. Porque acuérdese que tenemos un mes nomás, acuérdese. Ya está, pues, ánimo ahí, los bendito sea Dios. ¡Ánimo, Erika!
Where are you going, huh?
Going to Miami. I mean, Florida.
Where are you going and not taking me?
To Florida.
Oh.
You see, if you... Shit.
Must be nice.
If you pick the shirt, a Miami vibe ready.
Well.
Stay ready.
Hey, if you see Pitbull, can you bring him back?
Pitbull?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
What do you want me to tell him?
Tell him that he's my favorite.
He lives over there?
Yeah, I think so. He's from Miami.
Oh yeah, he's Cuban now.
Yeah.
I mean, let's go have a Cuban sandwich.
Wow. Without my girlfriend. Just saying. Look at the sun.
Ooh. Glowing.
Probando.
Welcome to the new video, guys. So today we are leaving to Florida.
We are not.
Well, she's not. But we, as in me, Minnie, and Elvis. So we're about to fly out in like 2 hours. We're on our way to the gym. She's gonna drop me off. And we're gonna take you through this trip. Y'all motherfuckers better like my shit. Cause there's extra equipment I gotta be carrying with me. I'm gonna take my GoPro too. Hey.
It's like 1 pound.
Hey, 1 pound is 1 pound. That's an extra bag.
Alright, whatever. I'm just butthurt because you're not taking me.
You like my shirt, huh? It's super vibey.
Miami
super
vibes?
So, Florida vibe.
Oh, wait, you're not going to Miami. Where are you going?
Orlando.
And where else?
Kissimmee.
Kissimmee. Kissimmee.
Oh, shit. I'm not gonna let you see anime no more. Only 2 movies and she's talking like a Japanese. Alright, so we'll check in on the next flip.
Wait.
What?
But are you gonna be quarantined?
I don't know. Oh yeah, so I don't know if we're gonna be quarantined, so you know, I don't know how much fun this trip is gonna be. Worst part about it, I might not be able to work out, so check me out for the home workouts coming soon.
In the hotel room with me. Me in the recording.
Me in the back, like, bitch, go to sleep. Ya duérmete, wey. Tengo que boxear mañana. Gotta go fucking fight.
Oh, man.
But yeah. Hopefully they have a gym at the hotel. We got free food for 3 days.
Hey, you got room service.
I got everything. Hopefully they have some egg whites with some Kodiak cake pancakes. Cause ain't nobody trying to get fat over there.
Come back? Who is?
I'm gonna come back with like 6 pounds on me. 6 pounds of food. 6 pounds of.
Oh, I thought you were gonna hit me.
See, now they're gonna think I hit you.
Wow.
See that peak? That's nothing.
Humid dog in the morning.
¿Cuánto pesaste en la mañana, María?
107, 800.
Must be because the marine layer leg. You see how the marine layer is.
¿Comiste algo o no?
Sí, comí huevo de ese saludable con un cafecito.
¿Ya miraron el hotel cómo se mira o no?
No.
¿Tú?
No, no, I haven't seen it.
¿No te mandó nada?
No, güey.
No mames.
Well, they're gonna pick us up, ¿no? ¿Nos van a recoger de ahí?
¿Quién sabe? Pues habla del vato.
Nos tienen que recoger.
Ustedes son la pelea estelar, güey.
A mí ni que sabe correr de la verga, pero es su cartera. Aquel güey que
se desesperó
y la verga. Que se venía del otro güey, se la quitamos a la verga.
¿Cuál es?
El patrón, ya valió verga.
Es que cuando pasa el algo mal, güey, así pasa, vale.
Tiene que haber orden, Chepe.
Yeah, go straight. Well, we're gonna.
Ah,
I'm in Miami Beach. Sí, ya sabe, pues no le puede echar muchos kilos, pero sí me va a echar ganas. ¿Sabe, Vinny?
¿Kilos?
El alucín de Michoacán.
Pura gente del señor Mencho.
Está paniqueado. ¿Está algo mamadillo ahí o no? Oye, parece el Tecato a la verga. Parece el Tecato al mini. Parece a Rucho, el bebé, la carita de Cerruchino.
Laptops, they must be stored prior to push back, either in the bag under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. They may not be stored in our seat bag pockets. Also, please make sure not to put any of those identifying wipes in the seat pockets either. Remember, we'll the worst part about this, you gotta wear a mask the whole way. Our flight time to Orlando is a very nice 4 hours and 44 minute flight. If you're having trouble finding space.
Father, and I wasn't trying to be pushy, as I wanted to see how where they're at. And if they say, yeah, man, we want to sign with a good company. But his dad gave me that sob story about, let me see, you know, after this one, like, bitch, I don't owe you shit, you know what I'm saying?
Damn. We're finally in our badass room. That's not bad. Quality in. Damn, finally got some food. 5 hours straight without eating. Fuck, no more. Time to eat something. Only thing I don't like, they don't have no good lighting right here. ¿Sí, tú?
Ya, yeah, ya. Yeah.
Sí. No hay nada de luz aquí, güey. Yo, esto de aquí, es todo. Yeah. Baby sandwich. Mini not even hungry though. ¿No tienes hambre, güey? Danny sandwich, you're fucking garbage. It's not time for weighing, but you gotta check his weight. You gotta be a 108 or under. And 107. What? 107.6. Honey Moves, come on us. Chilling or what?
Hey, I gotta put this in the freezer.
Oh, okay.
I gotta talk to him in the front.
Gracias a Dios se dio esta cartelera y gracias a Telemundo por tomarme en cuenta.
¿Cuán importante para ti es, no solamente?
Perdón.
Okay. ¿Cuán importante es para ti no solamente tratar de ganar, sino también demostrar para lo que sería tus próximos compromisos?
Pues muy importante porque queremos llegar a hacer algo en este deporte, queremos ser campeones del mundo y este sería un escalón más.
Fuera de México no has tenido mucha suerte, todos de tus derrotas han sido en Puerto Rico, ahora vas a pelear por primera vez en Kissimmee, que no es fanático, pero se llama Pequeño Puerto Rico.
Sí.
Todo eso.
¿Mande?
Acuerdo. Hay que lavarnos las manos.
Hazme una por último ya para terminar con ello. In front of the banner.
Okay.
The same shadow boxing that you did here.
Uh-huh.
Just do it in front of the banner like you did last week without the shirt.
Okay. Estamos.
Without the shirt.
Okay.
And that's it.
Ahorita dentro sin la camiseta. 30
seconds or so, or that's it.
Okay.
Allá adentro, donde está el banner atrás, él sabe ya 30 segundos.
Hay que ir a lavarnos las manos, Mini, antes de que se tache porque.
Sí, sí, más los guantes, sí.
Sí.
Okay. Dos veces,
saca el aire de mi parte, primero. No, porque está mucho más.
Espérate. Tú sabes.
Te quedas bien.
Ese va a estar el mundo. ¡Coño!
Quédate bien parado.
107.6. Pero igual llegó a México anoche. Él no trae su guante.
Man, look at that hair. We woke up at 7 a.m. and we were supposed to get the COVID test at 8 a.m. So they didn't start testing us till like 1 p.m. Then we had to wait for the weigh-in, which was at 4 p.m. And right now, it's already 6:04. And I'm barely gonna eat. You know what's the worst part about traveling somewhere? Or just like going somewhere where you don't fucking live? That you don't have a fucking car, you don't have access to a car or anything. And fucking Ubers are fucking expensive over here, but I mean, I have to get Uber Eats. And where we at, everything's pretty far away, so I guess might as well, you know. Got me some sushi. A little bit of chicken. Some sushi. That's a little bit of chicken. But I fucking guess it's fucking okay. Interviews for COVID in 2020.
Pues fue una preparación dura porque pues no se encontraba sparring, pero gracias a Dios con los compañeros y gente que conocemos, pues iban al gym y nos ayudaban en los sparring.
Pero pues el güey que quiere chingar, le va a chingar, ya dicen aquí en nuestra marometa. El mini, ese pinche mini anda comiendo, pero no creo. Pero van a ser las 12, 1, 2, van a ser como las 2 de acá, ¿verdad? Digo, yo preferiría 8 de allá. Dije, ahorita desayunamos, luego como a las 4:30 de allá, que vienen siendo 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 de acá, que se vayan a comer.
Kissimmee, Florida. It's pretty nice. The weather's pretty crazy over here. It's like, you know, like sunny as hell. Then it's like pouring rain, like a bleh. But you know, it's pretty lonely here. It's not Miami, guys. But still good to meet. Get to see new places. Food, some Puerto Rican food. Sorry if I'm recording on my GoPro. I forgot the charger from my other camera. I know. I suck.
Alright, there's no standing 8 count. We have the ropes. We kept you up.
You said that I'm knocked down. Alright.
Amigo Mini.
I'm ready.
Thank you.
boys cut, dog. You put in a lot of work, man. We're gonna see a good show today. Ahora ponga todo para atrás ahí, Chris, por favor. ¿Quieres tirarse, cansar esa sombra?
¿Tú te vas a agarrar?
¿Manda?
¿No
tienes nada? Sí, güey, están todos. Ya. Doble. Doble.
Go,
red corner first. Come on.
Vaselina
minivan. Thank you. Look up. Mira
para arriba.
Ready to go, guys?
You ready? Let's go. Mira para arriba.
Decisión final es la siguiente.
Chris.
79, 72, 73, agarrate el bucket, ¿eh? Chris. 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 Muchas gracias, patrón.
Where is the bucket of ice, my
friend?
Ah, yo la conozco. Ánimo y a festejar. Gracias a Dios. Es todo, patrón, es todo. Chínguese una por mí. Ay, 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 nada más dos. Porque acuérdese que tenemos un mes nomás, acuérdese. Ya está, pues, ánimo ahí. Bendito sea Dios. ¡Ánimo, Erika! ¡Ánimo! ¡Ánimo, Chris! ¡Ánimo, ánimo! ¿Cómo andas? Dígame, ¿qué dijo? Sí, pues es que es cierto, estamos aprendiendo mucho de ahí de ustedes, patrón. Sí, machín, me sentí bien. Nada más que como en el octavo round, como que las piernas ya las sentía como que... No sé, no me podía plantar bien para tirar los golpes.
¿Me hiciste la picture, obviamente, que me mandó?
¿Sí?
¿La one he took?
Oh.
Ahorita te las mando.
Sí. We could get more pictures, that's
no, no, yo lo
sí, sí, es cierto. Okay, patrón, sí, sí.
Okay, do you want to get something?
No, ya,
no,
todo
no,
sí,
no, patrón. GoPro.
Primero Dios no va a ir bien. Ya. Va a ver que no somos ningunos colombianos a la verga y andamos bien pilas. Acá está, patrón. Ánimo.
No tiene nada.
No pasa nada. No pasa.
Aragón.
Mira. Mira, güey.
Okay, okay.
You hustle a lot, bro.
Thank you.
You put a good
fucking
hustle. What a great fight.
With the one shot. Thank you.
Yeah.
Have a nice
yeah.
one.
Yeah. Adiós. Hey, Mia,
Ira.
Pati. Finally back home.
Man, the fucking trip back was fucking hell. Fucking AC was up the ass. Fuck. We're here waiting for my brother now to pick us up.
Let's go!
Yes!
Por fin! Time to go! No quiero que me lo toques, güey, antes de que firmes. Puro waivers. So, mi je.
Mi je.
No, güey. Bien, güey.
¿Quieren
o qué?
¿Cómo
no, Bruno?
Estoy
no
llegar, ya estamos aquí.
Oye, ese baboso,
¿quieres ver eso? ¡Fuck you!
¿Qué? ¿Dónde estaba?
¡Hey, güey! A las 12, ya estamos aquí.
Ah, ¡ya llegamos a las 12! 12
wey, ¡vamos llegando!
No, pues es que se pone tarde, güey, esta madre. No agarra servicio hasta después.
A ver, ¿son? Deme.
Alright, so it's time to record the outro. I fucking failed as a fucking YouTuber. I always forget to record the outro, but whatever. Okay, let's get it over with. So it's been 5 days since we came back from Florida. Thank God everything came out well. We got the win. Axel Mini Vega got the win. And it was a great fight. It was through Telemundo, televised fight. It was for a WBA belt. It wasn't a world championship, but it was a really good championship. So this is just one step closer to something bigger. 1 month from now, we're gonna go back to Florida. We're gonna fight some other guy called something Obama Gonzalez. He's a Puerto Rican guy, but time to get ready for that one as well. He's already in training camp again, 1 month exactly. So stay tuned for that vlog as well, just in general, you know, more footage. But it was a really good trip. We didn't get to explore anything, but it doesn't matter, you know, because of COVID and all that stuff. But thank God is that he got the win. So I see you guys in the next one. Comment, like, subscribe if you like my shit. Because y'all not subscribing, y'all just watching this shit, but Yeah, I'm subscribing, but subscribe gave me a lot of subscribers so I could retire and just, you know,